Hello, my dear viewers and my dear subscriber. Welcome to my channel, Science and Vigyan. Today, I will discuss new field and I feel that is unexplored. And it has a few advantage after completing undergraduate course. For example, if you have done your BSc or B Pharma, fine, after that, you can explore this field. I know some have some idea about it, but few students, whichever I know them, they do not know about it. It is all about the intellectual property right. Fine, today we will discuss about that only. Before to that, I will tell one website. Wait, I will share. After that, we will discuss that in detail. Yeah, I think it is visible on my screen. It is a WIPO. It is a World Intellectual Property Right Organization. This is an organization which provides free of cost course that is good to enhance the knowledge about the intellectual property right. If you have already completed your graduation in pharmacy, that is a good opportunity for them. They can do this course whenever they free time because it is available by this website twice a year. And it is a free of cost. You are supposed to pay any fee. And for example, if you already covered your degree in the pharma, after that you need to know what is the patent, fine, what is our intellectual property right, how you file the patent. That is good for you. If you want to work in industry after completing your degree, it is a add-on advantage to your CV. Fine. And here you are not supposed to pay anything that I already mentioned. And this website is look like this. If you want to know about the course, please to mention in the comment box. I would like to describe that course in detail, which course is provided by this this website. Fine. And they open near to September and one more March. Fine, you can opt any time. They will provide you all your own material. You can take the printout and take information from that. Today, I think internet is not so good, so it take time. Otherwise, the site is very good. I would like to share this site in detail because it is a good scope. Nowadays, we know after the pandemic, it is a good scope to explore this field as the pharma. That is a we feel there would not be any recession in this field. Fine. And if you have a knowledge about pharmacy, add-on advantage is intellectual property right. If you have knowledge about the both, that is good for you. You can see on this website they have mentioned this COVID-19 related services and support also. If you complete the course, after that you have more job opportunities as compared to normal undergraduate student. Fine, because we know there is a lot of competition between the education, between the courses. Fine, here nowadays we need to be smart as rather than the hard worker. Fine, now you can see we will today we will explore this site only. Fine, in the next video I would like to share that course and the detail of that course. If you want to have the study material from my side, you can mention in the comment box. I will share the study material in the bio. Fine, you can download that material. And if you have still any kind of doubt for the intellectual property right, you can mention in the comment box. Fine. Okay, today we will share, today we will discuss firstly, what is this WIPO site and the courses provided by this site. Fine, after that we will discuss. In the next video, I will discuss the course that is provided by this World Intellectual Property Right Organization. And it is not it is an authentic site only. The course is provided by them. It is affiliated to any university, any post you can apply by have this it is a certified course. Fine. Okay, we will discuss. By opening this, okay, now you can see they have mentioned prior to that you should have prior knowledge about the intellectual property right. Fine, if you have still any kind of doubt, what is this IPR? But fine, what is this PCT? That is international patent system. After that, this is a midrib. It is all about the system that is generated by this intellectual property right organization. Fine. After that, there are the policy. When you enroll yourself in this course, after that, you need to have a knowledge about this. Fine. And this is the resources, like here the publication also. Like if you are a student, you can open this publication. Now you can see the publication are open access and freely download. You can take advantage. If you are free, you can download or take a printout. You can see this is the WIPO magazine. Fine, in the magazine, they have mentioned like which is the, which product have a more more scope in the market, like in which field you are supposed to work in the future. You can see there are a number of articles. Fine, if you read, and here you are supposed to pay anything, as you already mentioned, it's a free of cost only. Fine, you can download this in the PDF format. Today our main, my main focus in the COVID-19 crisis, so we will discuss this only, Global Innovation Index 2021, tracking innovation through COVID-19 crisis. Because As I already mentioned, there is a lot of competition. We need to be smart. For that, we need to work in the innovation track. How we are supposed to work in the innovation track? Before that, we need to do groundwork. Groundwork means we are supposed to do any kind of homework. From where we need to take the information about the homework or the groundwork, and from the publication only. So you can download this paper. We will discuss right now this paper. Fine. After that, and I believe if you watch my video and the piece, you will automatically you will have own vision in which direction you are supposed to work, because every person, they have own intellect. Fine, they have on their mind and they can work in their own direction. Now you can see here they mention Global Innovation Index that is launched by Geneva, as I already mentioned. Even this site is regulated by this Geneva in Switzerland only. Even the, in the next video, I would like to share that certificate also. In the below of that certificate, they have mentioned like this course is provided by Geneva, Switzerland. Fine. And it has a full weightage as your degree also. Even personally, when I completed this course, after 2 years, I came to know even this course, they have a more weightage as compared to my undergraduate. Even I'm a practical example. Because when I mentioned in my CV, like I have already done this WIPO course, and the reveal of this course, I will tell like about this, that course, which is available by this website, the free of cost that I mentioned in the next video. Today, I will tell about what is the role of intellectual property right in pharma, as well as in other field. Okay. And, we can, I can tell that it is the, do you have any idea about when we use combined medicines? For example, if you have one knowledge also, and the simultaneous, the two knowledge, they combine together to make a booster drug, right? That is the same as if you are already completing your pharmacy, already completing your degree, even the PharmD also, fine. And along with the PharmD, along with the B Pharmacy, if you have knowledge about this intellectual property right, this IPR, you have add-on advantage in your CV. Fine, okay. You can download this paper and have an information. Here is a how has investment in innovation fared during, we know as in the invest in the R&D factor, that is a growing goal, because after this COVID crisis, the government, they know how health is more important as compared to other things. Like, for example, if you are wealthy, if you are wealthy enough, fine, but your health is not good, you are supposed to compromise each and everything with your health. Your health is at stop. Fine. After this COVID crisis, the government also, they have divided their funds into the health and the education. on the higher front as compared to other sectors. Fine. Like, please go through this paper. Fine. There is a lot of scope of this intellectual property in the pharma as well. In the pharma, in other courses also. Fine. So today's session, I would like to close. And I will share this website in my bio. You can you can open my, when you watch my video, you can open to biography and download this article from that biography. Fine. Even I will link this website in my bio. You can open the website and take advantage of this freely website course. Fine. And you can take enough knowledge from this course. And don't forget to like and share video. And please, when you watch the video, watch till end, because in between the video, I would like to share the few tips and tricks to learn these things. Because as I receive number of messages, like how I learn the things, like it's not about I'm the robot and I there is a fixing of each and every material in my mind. No, it's all about the practice. I do the practice on the daily basis. That's why I learn the things, right? And it's all about your interest also. If you are more interested to learn or grasp a new thing, fine, you can take information from any sources, fine. And personally, I believe it's good to be collaborate, good to be share your knowledge with each other. And if you feel that this information is good for you, please do share this video with your colleague, with your friends also. So because it's a lots of scope in this field, intellectual property right after pharmacy or any science degree, undergraduate course. Because in the prior, we generally do what we do. We generally do BSc. For example, if you have already done your BSc, after that you do MSc. Fine. Then the PhD, like so on, like that is a long run. This is the path where you are supposed to do you are supposed to work with your smartness only. Fine. After that, you will learn how you will file the patent, how you work in the industry. There is a lots of scope in the future. In the next video, I would like to share the job opportunity after completing the IPR course or after completing the clinical research course. Fine. It's all about the today session. And don't forget to like and share the video. If you have any kind of talk, please do. You can drop a message in the comment box or you can follow me through the Instagram and the Facebook also. Thank you so much. Happy learning. God bless you.